What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. So, one question that we want to ask is that, why do you even learn coding? What is the whole point of learning like C++, JavaScript, all of that? What is the whole point in all of that? So, let's look at the key concepts and key uses. So, number one, first of all, it's super fun. Like, it's so fun. And it really just gives you more of a nicer mood. Second of all, it gives you more opportunities in your career. For example, it gives you more job possibilities, because a lot of jobs involve coding as a skill. And also, you can even start your own startup or business even. You might be the next Elon Musk, we don't know. And third of all, it's also a great skill. It involves communication. The reason why it's a very good thing to learn about coding and it gives you better communication skill is that it's because when you code, what are you doing to the computer, right? Like, what are you doing? You are communicating to the computer to tell him what to do, tell the computer what to do. You're telling him the action that he should make, the computer. And fourth of all, the last one, is that it also gives you a very creative mind and a very creative knowledge. The reason why is because when you make a game, for example, you're trying to like, you make things like, for example, you're making a character movement script. That means that like the character, like in Mario, how does he jump? How does he move? You have a script for that, right? You have code that is writing to the computer so that it jumps and it can move. So the reason why it's creative here is because when you're doing this, first you have to think about how should it work, why should it work, what kind of character movement script should I make. And you also should think, because in coding there are many different ways to do one thing, like just in mathematics, because coding is mathematics, it's algebra. And you always have to think about different ways to make one thing. And some ways are easier, some ways are faster, some ways are smarter to do, but longer to do, all of that stuff. So it's really important to know the way that you do it and the reason why you do it. And, I mean, programmers unite!